read your report.
I'm flattered. Was it a slow day or something?
Pendry's very impressed. I'm not gonna lie, I'm sort of impressed too. He wants you to dig around, see what you can find on Sunny Wo. Says it's a priority.
I read about him. I mean, he reps entertainers, dabbles in porn with allegedly some human trafficking mixed in. Why go after him? He's not Sun On Yi.
To bring down the Sun On Yi, we have to take down the people who support them, cut off their revenue sources, dismantle the network. This is how we hit him where it hurts. Sunny's revenue stream is massive, and a lot of it flows to Sun On Yi.
I'll see what I can do, Raymond.
By the way, you hear anything about Dog Eyes? He seems to have disappeared.
Haven't heard a thing.
Oh, before I forget, Jackie Ma, we're taking him in.
Jackie?
From what I read in your reports, he'll be a good source of info, and it won't be hard to make him talk. We'll need you to set him up
for us. That makes no sense. He's nobody.
He's a criminal, Wei. You're a cop. I hate to be a broken record, but it sounds like you're getting attached.
I'm not getting attached. I'm not a fucking idiot, okay? He's part of my cover. He brought me in. He's the one who vouched for me.
And now you're so high up, you don't need him. He's outlived his usefulness, so we're bringing him in.
I'm taking this up with Pendro.
This came from Pendro.
Taking him in accomplishes nothing, and it makes my job harder. I'm not doing it.
You don't have a choice, all right? It's a direct order.
Yeah? Direct order? Well, that's an order you can shove directly up your ass, Raymond.
We want the red pulls, the lieutenants like Winston.
Open your eyes, Raymond. I am Winston now.
That's what worries me, Wei. You're one of them.
Jackie, how's it going?
Wait, man, good thing you called, man. I got something, man. This could be big for us.
You still got that plan you were talking about?
Yeah. You in? We could go tonight. Drop by my place and I'll tell you all about it. Oh, bring a car, okay? Mine's in the shop.
Hey, Jackie.
Let's head to Kennedy Town. I'll explain on the way.
So what's the plan?
We're going down to the shipyard. 18K are bringing in a big shipment of jewelry. Goods from a big heist they pulled in the States. I guess they'll figure it'll be easier to sell here. I hear it's good stuff. Diamonds, rubies. Could be a good payday.
Yeah, it could be. Listen, you sure you want to do this? Maybe you should take a few days off. You don't look so good.
I haven't been sleeping too well. That's just that thing.
Yeah?
Every time I close my eyes, I see that guy.
Damn.
Not that he didn't deserve it, I guess. It's just... Man, I don't know. Sometimes I wake up and I have this bad feeling. I've never had that before. That's why I want this job. Low key, good payday. Man, I'm starting to think that...
What?
Nothing.
So how's Jumei?
She's good. She's good. I haven't talked to her in a while.
Come on, Jackie. She was your dream girl.
Yeah, I know. But maybe when we're done this job, I'll give her one of the pieces.
That's great, Jackie. You know, she'll love it.
Wait, let's wait till it gets darker. Here, put this on. Yeah. Hey, wait. You ever think about what you're going to do after this?
After what?
All this. I mean, you're not exactly cut out for anything else.
I guess not. You always have options, Jackie.
You think so? I don't know, Wei. I don't know if that's true. The jewels are in the van over there by the container.
What if it's locked?
No problem. There are heavy-duty tools in the shed just over there. You get the tools, I'll scout the containers. Meet me there when you have something to cut the lock, okay?
she says to me. I don't do that on the first date.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Garbage collection.
Oh, sorry, brother. Didn't recognize you.
Identify yourself.
Maintenance. Some kind of gas leak over here. Don't worry, though. Most likely not lethal.
Okay. Excuse me.
Hey, who are you?
Hey, keep your voice down. I'm sneaking into that warehouse up there, and you're making way too much noise. If you don't shut the hell up, I'll have to slit your fucking throat.
Oh, sorry. You won't hear me again.
Jewels are in the van over there by the container.
Okay, this thing should cut through anything. Is anyone around?
Yeah, man, a couple 18K guys. They're not armed, though.
Let's go!
Shit, Jack, you sure they're here?
Yes, trust me, okay?
What the?
Wait!
Man, go get them, Wade! Fuck them!
Great work, man. We got him, Van Pokai!
Wait, hold on! Hold on! Look out!
What the?
Hey! Get you, you shit!
Fence this stuff. It's the usual place. Fat Wallet Lamb Shop. Let's go.
Ah!
thought that was it for me.
I wouldn't leave you, Jackie.
I know. Just damn way.
No matter what happens, Jackie, I won't leave you behind. I always come back for you.
Hey, thanks, Way. Wouldn't be here without you, man. And no way. I'll always appreciate it.
I should be doing a better job getting you back.
It's just not your fault, Way. I'm thinking about a lot of things and rethinking them, maybe. But not our friendship. The bad things that have happened, they're my responsibility. I know that.
Shit, Jack.
It's okay, Way. You don't gotta say anything. We're friends, man. We're friends.
Don't move! You're under arrest!
Where are the others?
It's just me, boys. Just me.
Kenju, you piece of shit.
Bansei Pokai.
Wait! Good to see you. Got a moment?
Hey, Conroy. How are you?
I'm good. We gotta do this.
All right. What is it we gotta do?
Get a load of this. One of Dog Eyes' crew's trying to sell fucking catamin on our turf. I figured it'd be perfect if the cops showed up. Save us the trouble of killing him, you know what I mean. Wei, I'm counting on you. We are both Sun On Yi, right?
What's going on, man?
18K all over! They're going to kill me! Can you get us a car and get us out of here? Shit! That's the first of them! Let's go! I can't see them anymore. I think we are safe. Let me out. I can take it from here. Thanks again. I owe you one.